it was okay. 09 light, 162.60. I think it spun and wiggled around a little bit. 752 at 90 miles an hour. Pretty on par for me. Actually, last time I was here, I think I ran 737, but I added some weight and put the fan on and things like that, so we'll see. Free light, 162.60, 753 at 90, almost identical to my last pass. I think I'm gonna go aggressive on my dial.
Mine, and I thought he was gonna get by, I would have been over.
for my finals. Up to finals now.
But you had your head turned.
Oh, yeah.
With you.
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm ready. Are they waiting on us?
Yep.
All right.
We get money in the tower. I love that sound.
He said, come on, that's cool.
Yeah. Where do you go up for the tower? That black door there?
Yeah. Yep. There's your name, number.
All right. Good luck, guys. Be safe.
Interesting again.
Yeah.
Sprays again.
Yeah.
I'm excited to see this.
Yeah.
You're running good.
Well, that was
yeah.
Second
people.
No, that was
a good. That was semis, that was but the finals both went out.
No, I was fourth.
Yeah.
That was third, and then.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, Tim's out of it. So it's gonna be y'all two in first and second.
No, this is the final, son.
Yeah, this is final.
You got it.
The series itself, y'all two gonna be first and second.
Okay.
I mean.
Mm-hmm.
my last race 2 weeks ago and got runner-up today, so I'm doing all right. I think I'm still first in the points. Not 100%, but I'm pretty sure. The day went pretty okay. Now I'm ready to start getting ready for the next race, which is in Ohio in, I think, 3 weeks from now. So, time to get ready. Okay, it's ready. Everything worked perfect. I just got to add fuel as far as I know. I'll give it the normal once over and the nut and bolt treatment, but I think I'm in pretty good shape.